When you walk in this facility, the thing you notice first is the brightness and the ceiling height, the 50-ton crane, the sheer magnitude. All of those things make this facility very unique.
We are here in the radar development facility in Andover, Massachusetts, and this is where we do the final assembly, testing, and calibration of our SPY-6 family of radars.
When we started putting the plans together for the development facility, we really started to think about what we would need, not just for 3 and 5 years out, but 10 and 15 years out. And so we have 2 near-field ranges. We have this robot-on-robot solution.
We purposely built this facility for this array, and it works perfectly for that. The level of investment that was made to basically support this program is really a commitment that we made for the Navy to be able to produce these arrays at a rate that they need.
This place is a well-oiled machine. Everything is built out to make transitions as smoothly as possible to utilize every minute that we have for production.
The facility itself, it runs 24/7. We have integrated significant automation into multiple work centers within the factory, not just RDF. We are what we like to call vertically integrated, which means we are very flexible and we also have the ability to build from atoms to arrays. All those things allow us to continue to deliver on time to the Navy on contract delivery dates.
But the biggest advantage that we bring to the table, I think, is that an array coming out of the near-field range is ready to be installed on a ship. They're mission ready on basically day one. We have this amazing technical facility, world-class tooling and procedures, and it requires a pretty specialized engineering skill set. In my opinion, we have the best in the world that are doing it. It's more than a physics problem, it's our craft.
We've built over 60 arrays for SPY-6 to date. We've learned a lot on that journey, and we've really been able to optimize our processes to a point where we're now delivering 1 array per month out of the near-field ranges. What we do here at Raytheon is far greater than the products that we deliver. It's really about the mission that we serve.
And it means something to all of us to know that we're setting these systems up for the next 20 or more years. That's what keeps us focused on every detail, is knowing that there are people out there counting on us.
I'm really excited about the future of SPY-6. We're really just scratching the surface on capability. As we grow and proliferate SPY-6 around the world, it's really going to enable us to unlock capabilities that we can't imagine today.